Good morning, students. Today we will discuss decomposition reaction. This topic, decomposition reaction, is of chapter 1, chemical reactions and equations. Today's agenda is we will recapitulate the previous topic. The previous topic was, you very well know, combination reaction. Then we will come to today's topic, our aim, decomposition reaction. Examples of decomposition reaction, types of decomposition reaction, summary, and lastly homework for you. Now come to recapitulation. In last class we studied about combination reaction, a reaction in which two or more reactants react to form a single product. Its representation is, when two reactants A and B combine together to form a new product AB, where A and B both are reactants, and we obtain a single product AB, which is known as product. Now this is our aim, to know about decomposition reaction. The new terms which we are going to learn in this topic are decomposition, breakdown of something into simpler forms is known as decomposition. Next new term is thermolytic. Thermo means heat and lytic means to split. So the meaning of thermolytic becomes splitting of something with help of heat. Next new term is photolytic. Here photo stands for light and lytic means split. So photolytic means splitting something with help of light. Next new term, the fourth and last new term, is electrolytic. Electrolytic, electro means electricity and lytic means to split. Splitting something with help of electricity is known as electrolytic. Come to the topic, decomposition reaction. Its definition, a reaction in which a substance is broken down into two or more simpler substances is known as decomposition reaction. As the definition states that there will be a single reactant which will be broken down into two or more products. For breaking the substance, we have to provide energy to the reactant, and this energy will help to break down the reactant into products. A decomposition reaction only takes place when some energy in form of heat, light or electricity is supplied to the reactant. Then only the decomposition reaction will take place. A decomposition reaction is just opposite to combination reaction, where A plus B, two products or more than two products were there to combine together to form a single product AB. So the representation of decomposition reaction becomes, so its representation AB, a single product when supplied with some energy is splitted into its simpler forms A plus B, where AB is reactant, A plus B are our two products. Some examples, zinc carbonate on heating gives zinc oxide and carbon dioxide. When you pass electricity through water, this water H2O will split into hydrogen gas and oxygen gas. Calcium carbonate on heating gives calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. Now come to the types of decomposition reaction. We will study three types of decomposition reaction: thermal decomposition reaction, electrolytic decomposition reaction, and photolytic decomposition reaction. The decomposition which is caused by heating is known as thermal decomposition reaction. Its example: when you heat calcium carbonate, it splits into calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. Next is electrolytic decomposition reaction. Decomposition when caused by passing electricity through the reactant is known as electrolytic decomposition reaction. Example: when you pass current through water, the water splits into its constituents, that is hydrogen and oxygen. Third one is photolytic decomposition reaction, the reaction which takes place in the presence of light energy is known as photolytic decomposition reaction. Example: when silver chloride comes in contact with sunlight, it splits into silver and chlorine gas. This silver chloride is used previously in camera films. The negatives before developing, if comes in contact with sunlight, the negative having a coating of silver chloride, the silver chloride coating splits into silver and chlorine, and thus the negative is damaged. Now coming to the summary. The summary of today's topic goes like this: a reaction in which a substance is broken down into two or more simpler substances is known as decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction caused by heating is known as thermal decomposition reaction. And if decomposition is caused by electricity, it is known as electrolytic decomposition reaction. And when decomposition is caused by light energy, it is known as photolytic decomposition reaction. And lastly, we come to our homework, and your homework is to solve assignment number 8 given by the school. Thank you.